boys and girls. This is Carefree, and today I'm going to be doing a video. Watch and learn so you can understand. We're going on a trip and a rhino in the chair. Kiki, Bam, where's my house? Where's my house? And it's right behind you. Where's my furniture? Right behind you. Kiki says we have to set her house up. Today, we're going to be building houses. Let me go get the house. Here's the house, and it's a beach house. Today we're going to be building it. Let's put these somewhere. Okay, now we need to put the house on. Well, first we have to put the house on. Okay, then we can put. You might need to ask your mama to help because this is a little hard. Building houses, or your grandma, or your grandmommy, or grandpa, or your grandma. So this is going to be a little hard today, and then we're going to be doing this. Is way hard, so you might need to ask your grown up. Can you help?
I can.
It's a fun house, and it's going to be so fun. First, you're going to be putting this weight to it so you can relax on it. And then there's a little face on it and stars. And now we're going to put it right there. Next, we have a palm tree. You see that it has green on it, and then there's pink, and then yellow. And we're going to be putting it right here. Mama! And then we're going to be putting this down here. On the shelf, you can put it like this way, or like this way, or this way. You can put it anywhere you want, so I'm going to be putting it this way, that. And then next we have is the tub. You see how cute it is because it's a bunny. Bunnies are cute and it's just like a real bathtub and here it's like smooth. And it has a bathtub sink, you can actually turn it. And then it has a little face there and some stars and then some bunny ears. And on the back it has a little tail. And we're going to be putting it right there.
All right.
And here's next up, we have a swimming pool. It's so cool. This is the back. And there are actually sticky notes. I just want to use it as a bathtub. Like, no, not a, like a bathtub, a pool. So that's going to be down here. It doesn't have a face on it. And then we have here the This is the ones that house, and she has a pretty dress, and then some shoes and hair with a flower in her hair and eyes, and a mouth and a nose, and then some arms. And then we're going to be putting that one right there, and she's going to be going in the bathtub. And then there's Mini Axe, And then next, we're going to be putting this cute bag. You see, it has flowers, and you can, your shoppy doll can actually wear it. And then there's flowers. You can see that. There's flowers right here. And then there's ears. I can't be sure what animal this is. I think it's a kitty. No, it's a bunny, because that's the tail. And we're going to be putting it right here on that shelf. And then when you add this base, it has a flower also. And then there's bunny ears, and then a little tail on the back, and the face. And we're going to be putting it right here. There's only one more thing to do. Then we have this little magic wand. It's like a stick, and then it has a face, and then it's a little bunny. And let me introduce you about this phone. So then there's this, you can do, and then we have, but it's not a real phone, but you can actually charge it and it can turn on. And then that's gonna be going down here. Well, it's not gonna be going. Now take it.